up from match control. The refs teams are ready in 3, 2, 1, begin. Robots on their own. Fully autonomous mode. Every match is a learning experience. Improving the robots continuously. All right.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Tryout 4. Scrimmage match number 1 here in Northern Nevada. Robots in motion. First time in competition with this new challenge, Into the Deep. .2681, trying to get that pick, gigabyte, there we go, got a piece picked up, we've got different scoring opportunities here, we'll try to go through all of those as the matches progress, one of those is in the corner, with those buckets you see there. Oh, got a robot jammed up on the side. Looks like it got stuck in a piece, but now free. 667 on Nano Ninjas with those omnidirectional wheels. Also 21238 coming up high here in the corner. Testing out their mechanism. Looks like they got something. Harry trying to work it. Love watching those omnidirectional wheels. Can move any direction. Going on the other side there, Nano Ninjas and their partners. You can always tell the team number and alliance color on the side of the robot there. Here we are coming to the end game. Opportunities for robots to get some high scoring opportunities. Seconds left.
All right, just move your
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, for our first match, the scores are in. Oh, look at that. Man, special animation. Into the Deep. Blue wins. Start this match in 3, 2, 1, begin. Any robots in motion, we got one. Pretty quiet out there. Tally average again. Oh, the Red Lions getting a quick start. They're 16-158. Already working on the center pile of blocks. The silver circuits.
Here's
a chance to test out their gripper. And there we go. Got one in hand. Going over to the corner. The Red Lions. That elevator system, making pretty quick work of that. Their teammate also working on the center. Looking for their second block if they can get one. .21707. The miner bots mining one of those parts. Oh, here we go again. The silver circuit's going for two.
I will wait for you. No,
19-419. Looks like they're pivoting there on a wheel. Oh, now this wheel is spinning.
Alongside my heart. So tame my flesh.
Team Chaos has their first block in hand. Looking to, trying to, oh, okay. Okay, last 30 seconds. This is the end game. Oh, cool. Got one connected to the run there. Silver circuits going for about three in there, looks like. I don't know. But making quick work.
He's trying to get out of their own way, and that concludes
qualifier number two. All right, the results are in for qualifier number two. Here we go. Red or blue? Only the machine will tell. Red wins. Congratulations. All is ready in 3, 2, 1, go! Qualifier number 3 underway in autonomous mode. Pretty quiet out there so far. Saving batteries, well put. Telehop in play. Robots, all robots in motion. Perpetual motion showing off air motion. Those omnidirectional wheels. Over the side shift, turn on a dime. Gigabyte trying to retrieve one of the blocks there. Bots trying to mine one of those blocks. All right. 681 gigabyte all the way up top. Give them a round of applause. It's harder than it looks. There we go. Going for two already. Look at that. 1 minute left. 1 minute left. Scoot the block in. That's another way to do it. Get it into the corner there. Perpetual motion. Gigabyte. Perpetual motion working together. Getting those scoring blocks in there. Last 30 seconds, teams. Last 30 seconds. Look at that. Red line. It's going up there again. Oh, almost. Oh, it's tilted the robot there. So cool to see these different mechanisms. We've got the kind of tilting forklift. We've got the articulated anthropomorphic robot here. All right, that wraps it up. Well done, teams. There we go. Load the magic yellow block. What will it be? Red Whitman, congratulations. Nice one, 52-10. Game control is ready. All right, this match begins in 3, 2, 1, go. 16-7-7-9 in motion. The Robo Archers. Anything else? Their partners as well. The Alliance movement. Completely optional for robots to move in the autonomous phase. Chaos in Motion, 158. Silver Circuits already working on a score there. Well done. Going for their second one, Blue Alliance. Pushing one into the corner. Lobo Archers have one in their gripper. Silver Circuits going for a third. Here we go. A bit of acceleration on that arm there. Trying to pick that one back up over there on the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance here working the corner. That's another scoring opportunity. Up, going for number four. Okay. All right, the end game is here. Last 30 seconds. Provisions for hanging robots. We haven't seen that yet today, but that is something that is a possibility, hanging off the bars. That's why that structure in the middle is so sturdy, because we can effectively hang a robot off of it. Okay. Red Alliance, getting that last one in there. All right, qualifier number four. The results are in. Here we go. Is it red? Red wins! Congratulations, Red Alliance! Alright, here we go in 3, 2, 1! Qualifier number 5 underway in full autonomous mode. Comstock Coders in Motion and their partners, the Robo Archers, moving over into the corner. The scoring opportunity for an autonomous. And over on the blue. Underway in qualifier number 5. Here we go. It's all about getting those blocks. Got to grip, control, and move them into different locations. That's the name of the game this year, and Into the Deep. All right, Red Alliance trying to pick up one of the yellow blocks over on the sideboard. And Blue Alliance work in the center with their, in the industry we call it an angled jaw gripper sort of thing. Single actuator, single pivot point. Actually it's a cute actuator. And their teammates, 667, Nano Ninjas work in the corner again. Minerbot still trying to mine one of those rocks. Meanwhile, on the Red Alliance, still working the corners. Looks like they've got a few blocks there and one up over the corners. Looks like 6 total. Minerbot still trying to mine that in the center there. These scrimmage matches are just for that, testing things out, seeing how things are working. In actual competition, here we are in the end game. Final 30 seconds of Into the Deep. Qualifier number 5, we're right at halfway through. Like Red Alliance stuck here in the corner.
Alright,
qualifier number 5, that's a wrap. Okay, the scores are in for qualifier number 5. Let's see the results. Here we go. Red or blue, red or blue, red or blue. It's blue. Alliance wins 21-16. Waiting on the thumbs up from game control in 3, 2, 1, begin. Autonomous mode. It's quiet so far. Are we going to have a robot move? Not quite. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here
we go. It's on telelap mode with the Blue Alliance. Moving both robots, same with the red, and 2138 already going up top there with the articulated robot, perpetual motion. Oh. All right, look at 16158, the silver circuit's hitting moves. Have a block in possession, it looks like. Moving it up top. All right. Both alliances raising the blocks up into the corner scoring buckets. All right. 681 gigabyte scoring that yellow block. One minute left. Perpetual motion going for another one. 681 gigabyte. Looking to get another one out of the center. Same with the Blue Alliance. Silver Circus looking to... Two robots work in the center at the same time. Space is limited. Alright, last 30 seconds. Final opportunity for teams. Score as they wish, 21-38. Perpetual motion going for another one. This really is an opportunity to work through those controls and figure out how the robot's going to behave on. All right, both robots stopped. We see two robots, the Blue Alliance touching, and oh, I don't know. Red Alliance trying to get a robot touching the post as well. Qualifier number 6 scores are in, coming up on the screen right about now. Any guesses? Blue wins. Here we go, qualifier 7 in 3, 2, 1, begin. Red Alliance both in motion. That is full autonomous, folks. Keep that in mind. Or is the robot doing that completely on its own? One of the robots in the corner, it looks like. Blue Alliance. Robots in motion. Well, 2 of 4. Comstock Coders looks to be not in motion on this one. 681 gigabyte going up high. Using that gripper we've seen in other matches. Oh! Couldn't quite make that one. All right, now both robots and the Red Alliance are in motion. All right, second time. Oh. see the different strategies play out, scoring on the floor and scoring up high in the buckets. There we go. Blue Alliance scoring one high. Team Chaos, I think they are frozen, perhaps having some control issues. All right, there's another one. Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance, look at the floor over there in the far corner. All right, end game opportunity here. You can score any way you want. Going high again. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The scores are in. Qualifier number 7. Coming on the screen now. Who wins? All right, let's get this match underway. Match number 8 in 3, 2, 1, begin. Autonomous mode, one robot in motion. Over here on the Blue Alliance. Got one in the corner. Robo archers. Autonomous ends in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, here we go. 3 of the 4 in motion. Blue Alliance going quick up top. Going high with their extended forklift there. Give it up for Silver Circuits. And over on Red Alliance, slightly similar mechanism that can go quite high. Perpetual motion. Blue Alliance, there we go. Well done. Blue Alliance again. Pick and place, pick and place. It's a coordinated effort between drivers and operators. Well, both drivers really, but usually one driving the robot, the other one articulating the attached mechanism. Takes a coordinated effort. Blue Alliance and Red Alliance both up. Red Alliance drop theirs. 30 seconds. Going high again. 158, the Silver Circuits. Making quick work of it. Minor bots, mining another one. Something looking a little bit off with their gripper right now. It seems like it's been perhaps damaged a little bit. Yeah, 21:38. Hanging off the side there, perpetually. All right, that wraps up qualifier number 8. Scores are ready for match number 7. Coming up on 3. Actually, I should say match number 8. Match number 8. Ready to be. Who wins? Qualifier number 9 begins in 3, 2, 1, begin. Autonomous mode. One on each alliance in motion. Going to the corner for their scoring opportunities. And it looks like we have a cross field match going here. two, one.
Drivers, pick up your controllers. Three, two, one.
Oh, it took a second there. Two of the Robots Blue Alliance in motion. Perpetual motion going up top. Early. All right. And all quiet over there on the red lines. Comstock coders. Oh, it looks like a little bit of a traffic jam here in the corner. Oh. There we go. Moving off to their separate corners. We're at 1 minute 15. Okay, we got one robot in motion over on the Red Alliance. Perpetual motion going up top again. All right. Red Alliance, still one robot in motion. Final opportunities here, 30 seconds left in qualifier number 9.
I don't need a whole lot of money.
All right, wow, that robot moves fast. Okay, perpetual motion, one more time in the corner. And that's a wrap for qualifier number 9. Scores are coming up for qualifier number 9. Red or blue. He wins. Here we go for qualifier number 10 in 3, 2, 1, go! Autonomous in 3! Two robots in motion. Trying to get that autonomous score. In play, all robots in motion. Blue Alliance going high there, over in the corner. Gigabyte going up high again. Minor bots. Looking to line a block. Looks like they got their grippy repaired. 58, silver circuits going high. All right, another one, 681, gigabyte. Making quick work of that one. Oh, slam dunk. Brighter than the sun. Forty-five seconds left in this final qualifier number 10. Gigabyte, one more in the high bucket. Really making quick work with that omnidirectional wheel design. Shift quickly, turn on a dime. Final 30 seconds, 23 seconds.
Well, she was an American girl.
Silver circuits. One high, one more time. Touch the ball. Rulers. Redlands. That is a wrap for qualifier number 10. Qualifying match for today. Here we go. You did it. Congratulations, teams. And look at that score. 68-45. Both teams doing a lot of scoring in that round. Well done.